everybody. Today we are going to do the brain exercises of level 2. The first one is positive thought. First, to do positive thought, to close our legs just this way, and we have to place our these fingers like this way, and we have to place our fingers on our foreheads, and we have to close our eyes like this way. And now we will rotate our fingers 5 times anti-clockwise and 5 times clockwise. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So what we have learned, that positive thoughts. Now we will look forward to our next brain exercise, which is thinking hand. So we have to place our fingers like this way in the upper portion of our ears. Now pull it 5 times upwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now hold your ears in your middle portion and pull it outwards for the 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now hold the lower portion of your ears like this way and place your hands like this way and pull it downwards for the 5 times like this way. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Our third brain exercise of level 2, which is footer. First we have to place right hand on the left shoulder and our face towards the right side. Now what we have to do, we have to move our face to the left side and move our hand to the right side and have to sound like who. Okay, so here we go. 1, who. 2, who. 3, who. 4, who. 5, who. Now we have to do the same with our left hand. We have to place our left hand on the right shoulder and move our face to the left side and do the same. 1, who. 2, who. 3, who. 4, who. 5, who. One, which is idle leg. Place our right hand in the this way and do place a idle eight. What is idle eight? We have to draw a eight which is lying. Okay, so look at my fingers and you have to concentrate on your thumb and move your eyeball like the fingers will go. Okay, so here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now do the same with your left hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember, you have to keep your fingers like this way. Okay, now do it with the both hands like this way. Not like this, not like this. You have to place your hand like this way. Okay? So, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We are going towards the fifth one of our brain exercise of level 2. That is both brains. So, place your hand like this way and start. Both brains coordinate together as one. Bring it close to you. Look into it. Feel the positive energy is flowing and release it slowly. Here we will do our next brain exercise, which is pace. Now we will start from the end. P-A-C-E, pace. We will start from the end like E, C, A and P. Okay. First E. E for energize. We drink water to get get energy. Now, when you are doing this, you have to drink some water for energy. Okay. Now, C. Now, C is clear the belly. You have to place your right hand on your collarbone like this way and your left hand on your belly like this way and do like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now, do the same with your left hand. Place your left hand like this way on your collarbone and your right hand like this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now we are going to a interesting part, that is activation. What is activation? We have to say a poem like hop a little, jump a little, 1, 2, 3, run a little, skip a little, tap one knee. So what we have to do? We have to dance like a kid. Okay. Now, hop a little, jump a little, 1, 2, 3, run a little, skip a little, tap one knee. Next one is positive interaction. You have to hold your hand like this way and close your fingers. Now this, and cross your legs like this way, and have to close your eyes also. Okay, here your mentor will ask you some questions and have to answer this, and that will also abacus related. Okay.